dog and I named him Roe, like lots of little boys do. Well, things were fine for a day and a night till he climbed into my mama's bed. Well, that was the end of my little friend. Mama gave him to my Uncle Fred. Well, that's the end of my little puppy dog. Yeah. Time passed by just as quick as could be, for I knew I was 15. In that big high school, well, I thought all the girls were the coolest thing I'd ever seen. Well, I got me a girl, I was lonely by then, and everything was doing just fine. Till Mama caught me kissing my sweet bee, and she said, son, begin by nine. My mama, I can't have any fun until 9 o'clock in the evening anyway. Can't you leave me alone just for a little while? Yeah, come on. Except, of course, for my pet dog, Rover, who I bought from my Uncle Fred. And a picture of my friend who married Sweet Pea, and Mama sipping milk in bed. Well, at least I got a family. Yeah, I got Uncle Fred, and Mama, and Sweet Pea, and a whole bunch of them.